Let me look at these X Factors. He got Julio Jones. You a whole ho. Yeah, he got Julio Jones. Yeah, I do. His other superstar on his team is Jason Kelce and two linemen. I got a cornerback in my cool ass nigga. This defense looking booty. He got no superstars on your defense, boy. Damn, my goal is stay undefeated, coach. I like it, coach. You want greatness. I appreciate it. Even though you're trash. Yeah, his stay undefeated. I get 175 XP. But my team's 8-0. No, he's 7-1. He's 7-1. He said he lost his first. He lost his first game. He lost the first game. That nigga not undefeated.
Okay, coach, we are the so-called rock and roll capital of the world.
My offense at 88 overall.
At First Energy Stadium on the shores of Lake Erie. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Cleveland Browns. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
You said cold-ass Cleveland. I think it's stupid. Yeah, you gotta have to deal with that. Yeah, you gotta have to deal with that cold-ass thing. nigga, but you not ready though. You not ready though. Let me see.
Mahomes now on first down.
Good fucking catch, Brown. Good fucking catch, nigga.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL.
Shit looking mighty.
When they're that high powered, you gotta find a way.
Looking mighty.
Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points score gives yourself.
I pass him the ball, eh?
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Looking to throw again on second down.
Mahomes, I should have threw it. Oh, I waited. I had him, too. I seen his ugly ass. I had him. Ugly.
What a play by him. That's gonna
I did. I had Antonio Brown again.
Protection here. Third
I didn't throw it, Larry.
Mahomes and company.
I waited.
Now Mahomes.
Throw it, nigga.
Here as he's taken down. Tim
bro, this nigga's wag, bro. He didn't throw it. That's corny.
Sacks, and now they're staring at a fourth and long.
This nigga took forever. Oh my god.
Okay, look at this. The punt team nowhere to be found. They're on the sidelines. Offense gonna go for this on the opening drive.
Niggas know what it is. This nigga play this nigga trying to play back the safe. Oh, come on! T.Y. Hilton! Oh, my God. He threw that. That's trash.
Now Mahomes.
Yeah, I threw that, nigga. Like
maybe he
I don't
was better defensively there just to knock it down.
And you know they go over those situations. All right, fourth down. Where's the ball? Where would we get the ball? But instinct takes over. And when it's in the air, they just go and get it. So it's hard to get on it for intercepting it. But the smart play would have been what you suggested. Knock it down and take over in a deeper position.
Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's second and two. Yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. To throw, it's Rodgers. Sets up the screen to Gordon. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. 23 yards the pickup there.
I like the screen being called here early in the game, especially on the opening drive, because, Brandon, when guys come out of the locker room, especially those pass rushers, they are so amped up to get to the quarterback that you can use that against them, and a screen pass is a great way of doing it. A lot of teams against good pass rushing teams, they want to run the screen 10 to 12 times in a game.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back.
He should have picked it, bro, right? He should have picked it.
Early downs like that first down there, he need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
He should have picked it.
And once again, not much running room, if any at all. No gain on that one as it brings up a third and 10. Now a play fake. Rodgers.
Pick it! Nigga, don't tip it! Oh my God! Why are you tipping it? Just catch it, nigga! He didn't catch it! What?
And brings up a fourth down decision.
The fucking catch it. He wanna jump and fall back and smack the ball. I want him to catch that bitch. See? Come on, bro.
Out there. They look prepared to go here. Oh, on fourth and 10. Rodgers gonna go on fourth down. And my goodness, this
dropped
is
it.
Mike Tomlin takes a shot.
That nigga
here,
dropped
it.
Hell
and
no.
This Browns defense stands tall.
That nigga dropped it, man.
The Browns drive about to get started.
That nigga dropped
it's only
it,
November, but the playoffs, we know how it works. He'll be here before you know it. If it ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's a great spot to be in, but I love the phrase, if it ended today. And I guarantee you, that's what they've discussed in their locker room, in their meeting rooms. Yeah, we know
good baby round.
But we also know it's not ending today.
Right.
So they
I wish that nigga was faster.
Put them
oh,
in the spot where they're number one in their conference.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line.
Whip. Watch the whip.
Oh my God, I know he's playing, man.
Let's get it right now.
Throwing now is Mahomes.
Oh, what?
I
should do it to try.
A lot of contact, no call, and it's third down.
I should have threw it to triangle. I'm bugging.
Open, and when you read zone, you've got to stick it in there before your receiver gets to the next guy in the zone. Otherwise, you bring him into the play.
And that's precisely what allowed that defense to disrupt the pass. Throwing is Mahomes on third. Got a man. It's Brown.
Come on, nigga. Go
on
field.
At the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker. Good defense holds him to only a yard, and it'll be fourth down. Now, remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're going to try a second time. They do go for it. It's Mahomes.
Oh, my
nowhere
God.
To escape, and he goes down. Trey Hendrickson. And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line. Now Gordon on first down. And he's going to get this one down inside the 15. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and 3. Pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality, and pound the rock.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a second and 3. On play action, Rodgers toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
That nigga guy, hey, he said, oh, he said, oh, Lord. Hey. that nigga. He said, oh shit, they all there? He said, oh shit, that nigga was not ready,
so
boy.
The incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three. Here's Gordon. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Defensively, they rally the troops to force fourth down after that seven-yard pickup back on first. Steeler football here to begin quarter number two. They are, however, facing a fourth down situation.
This nigga. Captain, this nigga went for
and
a
Santos
field goal
able to put this one up and through. It's good.
And he went for a field goal.
And he went for a field goal. The second quarter now, and we do have our first points. A field goal.
Yeah, a lot of people say, wow, first action on the scoreboard. About time to first me. Time. The action's been right there on the field. Trying to figure out who can gain an advantage, gain some field position, finally get points on the board. I'm loving this kind of game.
And feels like kickers might play a big role in this one.
Yes, make sure you give them the respect they deserve. They could cost you a game or win you one.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. Good job by their defense, though. They held them to three, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls on fourth down, when they decide to go for it, it's not necessarily...
Oh, what the fuck?
I believe in my offense.
Oh, sometimes come on.
I can afford to go.
That's bullshit, because he was on the side of him.
I don't think we'll give up more than
and
three.
And he bumped him on the side.
I do. I think that he had
oh
that in
my
his mind going
God.
Into the game, that I'm going to be aggressive.
That nigga was got burned. I had just me casting. I had this nigga, son. I had that nigga, bro.
Here's Mahomes to throw. Escaping the pressure right. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Xavier Rhodes with a pick.
Oh, my God.
And he brings this one back. It's a pick six for a Steeler touchdown.
This nigga don't want to block
and
shit.
The old tip drill works to perfection there.
Ah, you're bringing back great memories. Used to love that drill. And a lot of times in practice, you work on it, not just one tip, but multiple tips, just in case the ball stays in the air for a while. Have an awareness and the ability to go up and grab it, and then you want to get some blocking support and end up in the opposite end zone.
In that tip drill, what do you yell?
For us, it was Oski. Okay, Oski was an interception.
Different teams.
Different teams have different ways of doing it. I've heard bingo, jackpot. The worst I ever heard, though, was Frankenstein. You don't want it to be a
two-syllable
word.
Yeah.
You want to get it right down and go. Oski is really the preferred word.
Oski. This will be taken very short. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
That's the only way he's going to get a touchdown, nigga. Otherwise, he's going to have another field goal.
The Browns drive about to get started. Nothing for him yet from an offensive standpoint. Down 10-0 as they come up first and 10. Now Mahomes to try again after the pick six. He's going to look deep for more.
Oh, my God.
Incomplete. Try to give his man room to run under it, but it's second down.
Another dangerous throw there, partner. I mean, he's already thrown two interceptions here in the first half. I don't know if you want to keep throwing up 50-50 balls and you've had that kind of lack of success.
Yeah, absolutely. Very well. Could have been a third interception in half number one. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Looking to throw is Mahomes. That's complete to Disley, the tight end.
Oh, he's a guy.
23 yards, the pickup there.
Nice job. Nice
hey,
pressure. Right
slow
there.
Down. Put him on the right side. Let him work his way across. Put the ball in his hands and let him work his way up the field with the catch. That nigga is slow with the cuts. Oh, God, that nigga's slow. That nigga's slow. He's slow as hell with cuts, boy. That nigga. Boy,
throwing on first down is Mahomes. Short throw to Disley.
Oh, dive, nigga. Get you a first down, you little ass. First down completion.
He ran the perfect defense in the situation. Would have meant that there was an incompletion that would have picked
that
it
nigga
off.
Don't want to get a pitch down completion.
But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is. And he passed him off to each defender. And that made a nice play, even though it was complete.
And this time, not quite to the 30 when he got at the 31
yard
line.
Past the first down.
4 yards the pick
up,
first down. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Mahomes to throw once more. It's complete to Brown, right side.
Oh, come on, Brown.
7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
I feel,
never make the mistake that the slot receivers, especially the little guys that we're watching here, are just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed, and they catch a lot of footballs, as we just saw there.
Throwing again on second down. Mahomes, and he's got the hook up to Moore.
Oh!
7 yards there and a first down.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out.
Yo, calm down, bro.
He creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Now here's Mahomes. Looking left side, that's caught by Moore.
Yo, I
and he'll get 7 yards from the 17 to the 10 before he's taken down. That was play.
He doing good. He doing good. Shut up. He doing good. He doing good. He trying to get his paycheck. He doing good.
Now it's Mahomes again. And he'll go right
back. Oh, get this. Come on, bro.
Oh, my God.
Seems as if the passing attack starting to heat up a little bit here in the
second
quarter.
He should have had it, bro.
You can sense and you can see the momentum. Because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
And we remind you, coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today.
The coach.
Sorry, we get slap happy up here sometimes. This defense against the run, by the way, they're not top five, but they are top 10.
So what's your philosophy here? Do you try and run the ball against a team that's pretty good against the run? What if you're a pretty good running team? If so, you might want to go ahead and run it anyway, because that's your strength.
They'll run it with Johnson. And he takes this one in. Browses.
Browses. I wanted to pass it on the bubble, but he didn't. I didn't catch nothing. Patrick Mahomes wanted to catch it.
Here
like,
in the first half.
That nigga said, fuck it.
On that sideline, they're saying that was more like
I did a little, I did that little jump after
that time into the end zone.
And I liked a little bit of courage in play calling, too. Because after an unsuccessful run, especially one where you lose yardage, you oftentimes go right to throwing the football. They came right back with a running play.
Oh, yeah. You got to get a fucking penalty. That nigga. This booty,
so just a
this
3-point game now as they send this one away.
Kick that shit far ahead, boy. Get his ass. Nice yeah. Get your ass on
the ground. At the 30-yard line.
Choke your ass.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And Charles, if the season ended today, and it's not going to, we still have December left.
More football.
Get that nigga.
Wild card team. And that's great. They'd be in the playoffs. But you...
Oh, that's wild. Because I keep doing passes. It's because I keep doing zone for passes, bro. That's what I keep doing. That nigga butt. That nigga butt, son. This nigga butt. Oh, God, that's a good butt. Because I keep going zone for passing. I'm tweaking.
It's good to
this
make
nigga,
it
ew, this nigga barely made it. Ew. That nigga barely made it. Ew. This nigga. Nah, bro. I got something for this nigga, man.
Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This will be taken short. And he'll be set up with good field position here as he gets this up over the 40-yard line.
At some point, we're going to get it through our heads. Special teams, special teams, special teams. The spark that often wins games.
41, 41.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit, maybe pump up the pace, maybe go 2 minutes. Who knows? We'll see what they decide to do.
And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. That's 12 good for four. It's second down.
Nigga! He's not open.
4 yards on
I'm looking.
So that sets up second and
six. I've been looking at his fucking.
Mahomes gonna throw. It's complete here to T.Y. Hilton. They're gonna have themselves another first down as the tackles made the Steelers
35. That nigga said, "Oh shit." He was like, "Oh, he threw it my way." That nigga looked at him. He was like, "Looked at him. Look at him." He's like, "Why the offense?" That nigga didn't know what he was doing.
To throw, it's Mahomes. Short throw to Disley.
Oh, I wanted to.
Give him nine there. On
his ugly ass one. Move behind me. I had a left side and everything. Ugly ass sticking.
Time here in a 10-point game. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports halftime report. Coach. So time for the second half as the Steelers have the lead, and they will also be receiving the football here to start the third quarter. So a very short kick here. This will be taken by one of the up men. And they're going to have really good starting field position here as that's taken up close to the 40. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire half time just working on
them.
Here's what we think they're going to do in the second half. A nice first half that we've had, guys. But be prepared for some
You're
changes.
Playing retarded.
We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments.
I think his players are slowing up.
On second down. It's Gordon.
His play is slow.
About a gain of three, and they'll be looking at a third and
seven
coming up.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down, then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
On play action, it's Rodgers. Heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darius Leonard, the linebacker. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at
what?
The 48-yard line.
Interception,
so maybe a second half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's
running
out the wrong door and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that one.
Has that happened to you before?
No, but I've heard stories about teams actually doing that back in the good old days.
Tighten up. And now we've got flags down. Looked like one of the Browns might have moved.
Oh, you whole ass nigga moved!
Oh my god.
you think it's really moved, bro?
A full start backs him up.
T-Stick
five.
Is
first
really
and 15.
Moved.
Three bud.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Over the middle here.
Oh!
Not able to go in.
Because he wanted to fall on the side and shit.
That was a simple throw and catch.
Oh, my
God. Gained, so they're behind schedule. I'm down in distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly.
You better be ready. Don't be scared.
To throw again on second down. Mahomes.
This nigga on the T.Y. Hilton sack, bro.
This will be caught by Brown. And he'll go down.
Why you want T.Y. Hilton sack? They gotta see you over there with the safety over there. Ugly ass. That nigga know his corner gonna get burnt. That nigga not winning.
If there's a chance for him to get the football, even though he's
T.Y.
Hilton,
he somehow finds a way to get it. That shit about to be a touchdown.
Down Mahomes.
Oh my God, bro.
Escape and he goes down. Tim Williams,
of course,
able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. Now that after the sack, it'll be interesting to see what they have planned for second and 23.
Hey, Fenty. Mike 51. I'm coming after you.
Now Mahomes. Looking left side and he's got a man. A good pickup there. 13 yards as they get closer for third down.
Baby toes.
Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. He's got a man on the crossing route. That's Moore. And boy, he is very.
Oh, come on!
He's going to be a footer so sure.
Oh, that whole ass nigga. Oh, it's not here.
Still just the third quarter, but they've got to make something happen. I think they know that. They're going for it on fourth.
Take the ball! Oh, my God, yo.
Tried the hard count, but to no avail.
Trying to do anything to get them to jump off sides and pick up a first down easily. Instead, it goes against them.
I'm over here rushing this shit. Like, I hate the ball. That nigga didn't want to hike it, bro.
Taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Short throw to Disley. They've been burned twice already on fourth down, but the third time's the charm as they keep the drive moving.
It's a bullshit, boy.
Well, the field goal attempt is well in hand. They had that, but they decided to go for it anyway.
This game trash,
extreme
boy.
Confidence, it looks like.
Yeah, but I bet the defense is going to remember this one, right? They kind of rubbed their nose in it. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes.
Oh, my God! This nigga didn't fucking... Oh my God! This game's ass, bro.
His guys will get the football back.
As much football as we watch, we've seen this work many times in the red zone. First down, take a shot at the end zone, and points result. In this case, though, give credit to the defense. They outguessed them, were prepared, and intercepted the pass.
And he's able to get this up just shy of the 15. The Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards. So still backed up, but the situation not as dire now. First and 10 at the 14. Now Gordon. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 15.
How
has he done it? Because he's been patient, followed his blocks, let everything develop, and then burst through for big gains.
On second and 9, Rodgers got his man. That's the Pro Bowler Julio Jones. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. On first down, Gordon. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. In Cleveland. It's Steeler football, and they have the lead as well as we begin quarter number 4. The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard. I got you, punk. Now a 10th carry for Melvin Gordon.
Oh, my God, bro.
First down and more past midfield. That one good for 33 and a first.
I think we're seeing the effect that runs like that are starting to have on this game. They're a little bit slower, that front seven, reacting to the football, almost like body blows in boxing. Slowing them down, and they're really starting to take over in this game.
So the big play has them all the way down to the 30 now for first and 10. Throwing is Rodgers. Ebron with it over the middle. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. They'll run on first down. It's Gordon, and he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Starting to become a tough spot for this defense. You're down fourth quarter, looking a little fatigued maybe on that side of the ball.
Partner, we've seen this before, haven't we? Because every coach we've ever talked to says body language is important. And now you're seeing guys with their hands on their hips, they're bent over, hands on their knees. And the offensive guys are just saying, let's just keep running it out. We've got it.
Yeah, he's in. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. James Conner.
Touchdown
of the season. And the Steelers, they broaden their lead. And there you go. Nothing really too complex. Block, keep your assignments. Let them run it in. They did it.
Fundamental football. Good blocking. Beats good tackling on that play. End result, touchdown.
Now to kick this one away, and off it goes. It's a very short kick taken by an up man. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. Defensively, you said coming in earlier in the broadcast, the magic number was 20 points for you. That's what you thought they would have to hold this offense to, or less than that. And, wow, they've done that in a big way, haven't they?
Not only have they done it, they put themselves in a great position to win this one because holding them down was paramount. If they could get it done, well, guess what? We see the end result. Right now, they have their eye on victory.
And leading here in the fourth. They're throwing here to start the drive as they connect left side. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A good play there is the Browns strike for 16 and a first down.
That nigga, you out here, not you really, you. You would not try to let this nigga get no yards. Luckily, ass boy. You know this nigga gonna burn your shit. You not winning.
This nigga not trying to get burnt. Half started,
just get burnt one time. That's all you gotta do. This nigga said, all right. Here.
43!
Just get burnt one time.
Mahomes now to throw. Looking deep for Hilton.
All you gotta do is get first one time. And again, think a second.
T.Y. Hilton.
Patrick Mahomes threw that shit after 15 yards.
And the Browns get a score
through that shit
closer.
And he's
a little bit on the shorter side as
Patrick
a
Mahomes got bazooka, nigga, so he throws an extra 15
tough
yards.
To find the little guys, right?
Yeah, sometimes they get lost in the traffic.
Ass pass.
But usually what it means is that rather
he usually throws them ahead of the receiver,
even
dude.
Speed.
He usually throws him. Patrick Mahomes usually throws him ahead of the receiver, nigga. So T.Y. Hill just got to get that half step on you.
Now he's back out there to boom this.
Oh, this nigga on an onside tweak.
This one taken just inside the 10.
Hit that nigga, son. No, he not going. He
that
not
should
going.
Give his guys a
yeah,
start.
No way he going.
He's
nowhere.
Right
nigga thought he was going to go somewhere.
Now that's the kind of return you're looking for. That allows you to do a lot of things on offense.
Good starting field position for him as they come up first and 10 at their own 44.
All right, can y'all pick a pass off?
Rodgers to throw.
Or don't. All right, champ it. All right, yo. Come on. Nigga, all you got to do is turn around and come on, bro. You think you're pissing me off.
Instead, it's second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing again. Rodgers. And
finally. Run, nigga. Oh, come on. Black it, nigga, sir. Hey, black it, nigga, sir.
Black it. 5-yard line.
TJ don't want to get burned. TJ, TJ going to be doubling G.Y. Hill again.
So after the INT, here's Mahomes.
Oh, what the fuck?
And that'll be incomplete.
I waited. Hilton,
the intended receiver.
I waited. He had it.
And it turned into an ill-advised throw into their zone.
He had it.
Confidence. He'll throw it any place, anytime, anywhere. That time it fell incomplete. To throw on second and 10. Mahomes. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end. And that's going to be Antonio Brown.
That ain't got no ups. Man, he got no ups. He got no ups.
My
run block is trash. I'm gonna lie. The run block is trash. Run block is trash. No kid.
This one taken just inside the 10.
Hell no.
He'll return this one all the way out of the other side of the field.
Now that's the kind of return that warms the heart of a special teams coach. He'll be pushing us next time, Brandon, to make sure his guys are introduced in the starting lineup. These guys have such an influence on every game. The unsung heroes. Remember, they have their own meetings, their own practice time, heck, their own spot on the bench in order to be ready to play each and every week.
And what do they start thinking about burning these timeouts? They've got all three still defensively.
To me, you have to start right now. Here's the time, and that means you've got to stop them on defense, not give up the yardage, use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself.
This nigga needs a party invite. Oh, my God. This nigga Larry. Is he left? Remember that nigga left? They need a party invite.
Yeah. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They run it here with Gordon. And an alley to run. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards.
He's still rumbling, isn't he? Still looking fresh in this one despite the heavy workload. But you and I both know, well conditioned, and he did tell us that he thrives on being at his peak.
2 minute warnings.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes. Oh, and we've got a one-score game.
Ooh, Jones, this nigga. Ew. This nigga Jersey. No, it's nigga Jersey.
Football as we get you reset. They've got it first and goal as they search for what could be a game ceiling touchdown.
Well, let's get trash.
Stopped short. Down at the one. Had the great move, but couldn't get it all the way home. A good run, 8 yards there, and it'll be second and goal. One man in the backfield, that's Gordon, second and goal. Rodgers throwing here.
Oh, wait, yo, what are you, bro, what are you doing?
Good seal it, it's a touchdown.
There was supposed to be somebody there.
Nor was it necessary. His receiver won that route early, presented himself. No reason to wait. Go ahead and put it on him and score a touchdown.
Santos able to tack on the extra point. Oh, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful.
This nigga was supposed to be there at that spot. Look. There's two niggas at his zone right there.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
He was not there.
This will be taken very short. And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line. The Browns drive about to get started.
I think his defense is pissing me off. I think his defense is trash. Yo. My defense like an 81. My defense stayed at an 81. But my offense went from an 80 fucking 3. Went from an 84 to an 88. Them niggas ain't upgrade their defense at all.
On first and 10.
Ain't none of my defensive players upgrade.
Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it's knocked away and incomplete. He was trying to find
ain't none of my defensive players get a fucking upgrade during down. The whole season.
Looking
bro.
To erase a two-score deficit here in the fourth quarter. Going
just
for
my offense.
Plays.
Yeah,
come
they
on,
certainly
bro.
Were. They just died in one shot, didn't they? Forget trying to move the ball downfield in small little increments.
Yeah, yeah, let's
go
for the shut
big
up.
One. But how about the defense playing situational football, looking at the
scoreboard. We don't play bad like that.
What can hurt us most? The deep shot. They played it well.
Now a nice throw here, right side. He hauls it in. And he is out of bounds.
This inside nigga said, like he was moving out the room.
I know we love our jobs.
Nigga dumb. Nigga retarded, son.
Excited about. But big plays, yeah. Let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And our camera miss was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're But now a throw on first down there, but it's in.
Oh, he didn't get it! He should have caught it. He should have.
Second down.
That nigga can't tiptoe. Ugly.
And again, it's Mahomes. Going back to Moore. This time he's got
going
it.
Going back to Moore. Ugly. Shut up.
Inside the 30 to the 29 yard line. They like going to him in the slot.
Fucking hate these announcers. These niggas piss me off.
Stop him. Why not go back to it? He has something going really well.
Pissing
great
me
working
off.
Relationship with the guy throwing the ball, he and they like keep making the
right
connection.
No good fuck, man.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. And he's got the hook up to Moore. And inside the 20 before he's
what?
Down.
Bro.
That's good for a Cleveland first down, an 11-yard pickup. And with that last play,
he literally hit me out of bounds.
300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels
he hit me
routine.
Out of bounds.
And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Again, he finds Moore.
Step out, nigga.
7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
Good step out, bless.
Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. All right. Second and 3.
T.Y. Low key.
YOLO! Mike 51!
I need you, son.
Mahomes to throw once more. And this is caught. So it's a late
I want to get T.Y. touchdown. Whole ass, nigga.
Left on the clock, however. Problem for them, they needed that score with a little more time left on the clock. I think...
He only beat you. Only beat by 5, nigga. Oh, he's like you beat you, nigga, because you had that field goal. And those 2 points, nigga. Yeah, remember you had that 2 points. You had that 2 point conversion, and then you had that fucking weak ass field goal at the beginning.
Here comes the kickoff.
All right, we gotta crack this nigga, son.
This one taken just inside the 10.
Yeah. Nigga thought he could get tip turn. Nah. That nigga got lucky, son.
For the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Hell, nah, I didn't got lucky, son.
Never for the faint of heart.
That nigga got lucky, son. I found
road.
Out what
and
that nigga do on defense, man.
Like this too, don't you?
Man.
You gotta stay with it, right? You gotta stay
and that
with
shit
it.
Dead next time,
in.
Man.
It's our type of a game.
That shit dead next time. I know how to get this nigga defense, boy. That nigga don't want T.Y. Hilton to score. That nigga doubling his shit, boy. That nigga got him double covered, boy. God damn, look at him pass. I know. Look at him passing yards, nigga. I ran the ball twice.
And they'll try to turn things around next.
And the only time I had positive yards when I fucking was one time.
And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been
I only ran the ball
the
twice,
NFL
nigga. Hell no.
Sports.
I know how this nigga defense is now. That's cook session. Nigga, we ain't worried about it, nigga. My team's rushing defense is cheek, so I ain't gonna lie. They run defense is ass and shit. They run defense is trash. My passing offense is godly, but my... What, nigga? The rush defense is trash.
Yeah.
Who do I want to put, man? Nigga, we need a quarterback training boost. We need a defensive back training boost. We need a linebacker training boost. We need a wide receiver training boost. I don't have enough. That's tough. Oh, I don't have enough. Big numbers. 100-minute bag. That's a big number. Big numbers. Big numbers. Whole team counted. That's a big number. Yeah, wrist, man. Check the wrist. That shit pissed me off, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Choose players to upgrade. Can I upgrade anybody else? Yeah, I got it's deep. The defense cheeks. Oh, my middle linebacker butt. My second best defensive player is my left outside linebacker and my cornerback. And my middle linebacker trash. My middle linebacker trash as shit, boy. Oh my god. Auto upgrade all these niggas. 47 players were upgraded. I did it before a nigga changed it. Help a player upgrade his dev trait. What the fuck? Defensive coordinator. Hold the Giants. Hold the Giants to booty. Week. I'm trying to upgrade my players, you ugly ass nigga. What's wrong with you? Trying to upgrade my players. DeAndre Baker, I don't want to upgrade his weak ass. I don't want to be training. But he's 74, he weak as hell.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people in my head.
Oh my god. Players upgraded, whole ass. I'm trying to get my players up. They run defense is trash. I can't have this. They got Patrick Mahomes at 99. Oh, I forgot. Right end to 87. I gotta upgrade my defense, bro. My linebackers need upgraded. I swear to God.
I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people in my health.
Lost a lot, but I came out with no help.
Thank the Lord for my people in my health.
His pass coverage. That's why some of these niggas are like, my linebackers are good at fucking run stopping, but their pass coverage is fucking trash. So. But they're good at rushing at the edge.
I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
I don't like my defense, bro. These my linebackers are trash in pass coverage. I don't like these. Should I upgrade Patrick Mahomes? I can't upgrade. Nothing but scrambling. All his other shit maxed out. I can get one more upgrade to put towards scrambling. I can't upgrade none of those. That nigga's at 99. Oh, my halfback's not that bad, but I don't run the ball, so I don't know. I don't run the ball, nigga. You know I don't run the ball. You know I don't run the ball. Larry, you already know. You know I don't run the ball because I told you I don't run the ball. You thought I was lying? You niggas thought I was lying? I don't run the ball. I got to upgrade more weak ass. Yes, nigga. Lou Jones. What's that nigga name? Lou Jones. I got it. If I could pick again, I'd be picking Patrick Mahomes. I'm not gonna lie. Exactly what I want, goddamn. My cornerback's good at man. Like, I can, bro, like, come on, bro. Like, I got linebackers that are good at stopping the rush. And I got cornerbacks that are good at playing man. Like, I don't, like, come on, bro. Like, Can I just get everybody on my team that's good at, like, doing one thing? Like, not just every player fucking being good at different shit. Like, come on, bro. I gotta upgrade his shit for the fucking skin. Gotta upgrade my right. Stop it. No, I hate the 74s. Fucking niggas. I hate them niggas, bro. They be selling me. That nigga said I just might cheat to win. That nigga not shit. Oh, look at Patrick. Ooh, Patrick Mahomes getting into it. Oh, I don't play in. I gotta advance a week. What the fuck?